Welcome back to part two. All right, so I got the box and I got the sleeve art. We are going to put the deck box and the coins. And again, that playmat, I have it flattening out underneath my Elf Investments MetaZoo Wilderness playmat. So that can have time to set. So the next upcoming videos after this, this should be all nice and flattened out. Because, again, you saw how tight and rolled up that from the factory that the premium collector boxes come from. They package everything all in that box. But the, just a heads up. But, yeah, just that playmat gets rolled up really tight. So when you unravel it, it, like, kind of bows out a bit. So here's what I did off screen or off camera. We got the metal MEW card, promo card, all cased up. I'm kind of bummed out that didn't come with some sort of seal, cause you know, it just looks like an unopened promo card. Cause these you can still see the seal. Like, these are still sealed. So yeah, these, again, we're just going to leave those out right here. So let's just dive right in. We're just going to start getting into the pack cracking. This is part two of the Ultra Premium Collection Box of Scarlet Violet 151. And again, we have sleeves just in case we get any really good hits, which, you know, it's to be expected. We should be able to get a lot of cards, new pulls for our channel 151 Scarlet Violet Collection Binder. Geodude, Jigglypuff, Staryu, Charmander, Rigid Band, Nidorino, Executor, Haunter. Ooh, Reverse Flareon. We do not have one of these yet. Oh, Kangaskhan EX. Yes, finally. About time. I've been kind of waiting. When are we going to get a Kangaskhan? And we just got one, y'all. That was pretty cool. You know what? I'm just going to leave the pack. I'm going to leave the pack art to the left of me. Wow, this just... Oh, and it's split down the middle. But I'm not going to do the fully full time, because we have a lot of packs to get through. But anyways, this is my first time ever opening up a box. And like I stated in the previous video, I normally like to buy multiple boxes, which I already do have. Another Machamp. That's pretty cool. Just so I can get like a good, you know, sample and feel first, before I show you, or before I show all of you, box breaks and whatnot. That's usually how I roll. That's why I carry a lot, or I buy. Oh my gosh! That's pretty sweet. Full art Pikachu. Oh my gosh. See? God. Oh man. Just. Man, this box. This box is going to bring the hits. I'm telling you all. This box, it's to be expected, y'all. That's why, yeah, we're going to open up maybe another one of these boxes, and then we'll get back to doing booster bundles, and then we'll get back to doing a lot of ETBs. But, ooh, Articuno, nice. Oh, I'm not sure if we have that one yet. But anyways, you know, this is a good opportunity for me to just chat with y'all. Hopefully, everyone is having a great time as well. And I want to make sure that y'all are able to get the cards that you're looking for. And hopefully, you know, things are pretty calm now where you can go to your big box stores. And they keep a good amount of inventory there at all your big box stores. It's not like couple years ago where everyone was literally fighting for Pokemon cards and sports cards too. That was just a crazy wacko time. So things have kind of settled down now. So everyone's able to get boxes and Pokemon at MSRP. That's pull number two on the Articuno. But I hope everyone's having fun with their collections. And if you are collecting Pokemon, I'm curious to know what kind of Pokemon cards you all are chasing after. Because obviously, I know for me, all I care about is trying to get a full, complete set. Mr. Mime, that's our first one. So, like I said, I'm not keeping track of the pack count, but I think this is pack number 8. But if you can get your hands on this box, I highly recommend get a couple. Ooh, that's our third MEW EX. And I think we already have a Lightning Hollow. Yeah, this is our third MEW EX. So that one I can actually sleeve and toss in a case. But that's pretty fitting, you know. We get a MEW box, Alt Ultra Premium box. It's kind of like, it's pretty cool that we did pull a MEW. But what I really want to do is, I want to pull like a full art Mewtwo. I'm not sure. We got something. Oh, we got a Golem EX. Oh, man. Yes. Oh, gosh. About time. I've been like wondering, when the heck am I going to get a Golem? Like, we got all the Geodudes and Gravelers and in their reverse variants, and it's like, when are we going to get that Golem, you know? Gosh. Second Electrode Holo pulled in from the box. Come on. It'd be sweet if we did open up like a God pack, y'all. People are getting really lucky on getting those God packs. It'd be sweet if we pulled one. Ooh. I want to say I think we already do have a fire, but a Marowak? I'm not sure. See, that's one we're going to have to double check. And right here, reverse Magneton, reverse Chansey. I think, I'm not sure if I have those in the binder yet as well. But I just want everyone to have fun. Again, like with some of these other channels, you got to remember that like some of them are actual... Oh, Dragonite, our first one. Some of them do work with distributions, and some of them do sell Pokemon cards, and they do have websites too. So that's why my channel is strictly, you know, from a player collector standpoint, this is, you're on the journey with me. Pretty much all these boxes, all my videos are not sponsored. I am not sponsored by anybody. All of these are coming out of from my pocket. So this is me literally buying boxes to open up for all of you. So I just want y'all to know that. Come on. Ooh. We don't have a reverse Moltres yet. And we can add that Beedrill in too. And I think we can add... Shoot, no. Probably not the reverse Crab because we need... I want to say I think we need the Kingler in reverse. I don't know. I'm going to have to take a look at the channel binder. I'm sure someone can go back and look at the channel binder and kind of figure out what we need for the channel collection binder. Oh, we got something. We got some. Oh, a Zapdos EX, a non-promo, which is perfect. We need to add that in there. Well, I got to make room for that. All right, this is the last pack. I'm satisfied with their box. This is a really great box. Like I said, I want to open up a couple more of these. I know I said I want to open up one more. Ooh, our first Odrio. And, yeah, we already do have a Hollow Dark, I think, in our collection already. But ending it on a cards that we need, that's pretty cool. Like I said, we're going to open up another one of these boxes for sure. Y'all are going to have to wait on that. Because I don't want to just, you know, burn through these quickly. Because these, I could easily open the next two. But not yet. We're going to wait. Hold off on that. Let's, obviously, what would help, since I do post quite frequently, feel free to turn on that notification bell. So you know when my next new video or videos are coming out, because I try to get, you know, 3 a day. Usually it's 2 shorts in one video, or maybe it's 2 videos with 1 short, or maybe it's just, you know. So thanks for being patient with me on that. I'm gonna keep pumping out these videos. like I said, I am having a blast. This was a really great box. And these are pretty sweet promo cards. Yeah, stay tuned for the next vlog post. Like I said, I'm just kind of like at shock and awe. I think I'm just going to end the video right here. So hopefully you all are having a great Friday night. I know obviously I'm having a blast with my Friday night. So I'll see you all in the next video. High five. Peace.